Okay, guys, putting on Berserker Amulet. I don't know what rune I want, though.
Links, dude, just, I'm telling you, like, you'll notice, like, especially with Greatsword. What condition? Oh, screw that. It's just power and movement speed.
Yeah, but condition damage.
They should have made that precision. They just did that so it didn't seem OP. Like, they should have just made it precision or ferocity.
Okay.
It made no sense for them to add that little bit of condition damage. They need to change
that
shit.
You and nearby allies gain might when you land a critical hit. I think I'm just gonna theorycraft a build here, real quick. Uh-huh. Yeah, I'm just gonna think of like the best build I can. Yeah. I don't think I'm gonna use shield, or maybe I should.
Oh, you're gonna use Scepter Greatsword?
Yeah, I was thinking about it.
Okay. You can basically, why don't you just go play your same build, but instead of using, were you using a sword before? Just use Greatsword.
Yeah, but the Greatsword's not one-handed, dude.
Were you using Radiance, or...?
Yeah, I'm using Honor, Valor, or Dragon Hunter.
Oh. Wait, why do you need one-handed, though?
To keep my shield.
Oh, no,
What is your offhand weapon you're gonna use?
I think we'll mirror
this one.
Well, no, see, I'm using Longbow and then Greatsword.
Yeah, that's what I was probably gonna do, too.
Because I'm just straight up burst. So the thing is, like, what I used to do this too, where it's like you burst from range with longbow, and then you go in melee with greatsword. And then I used to run Sizzle of Rage, just because like I'm just literally just gonna try and burst people down.
Yeah, I need to put on virtues.
I'm gonna throw on Sizzle of Rage. I'm just gonna try and blow people up.
Dude, Glacial Heart is so strong.
It is, but Hammer needs some love or something.
Yeah.
How many games? We've lost 3 games and we've won 6. If we win this next one, we're going to probably be in 1600.
Gain retaliation. HS1. Yeah. Strength of the Fallen.
Mm-hmm. Alright, keep up.
Okay, I hope my build's right.
Hmm? Oh.
I hope it is right. Oh, I need that thing that makes it so longbow knocks back. Yeah. Yeah. This used to be my MLG build right here.
Not even esports MLG, dude.
How do I look? How do I look with the eternal swag?
You look old school, dude. Mine just looks like hella stupid, but whatever.
I actually want to go try the burst.
Oh no, this is dope. Look at my greatsword now.
Dude, that burn. Oh my god, that looks like a... looks like you just grabbed a piece of plywood or some shit.
Oh man.
You know when you're like a little kid and you used to grab sticks and thought they looked like swords or whatever?
Shit, I didn't have a stick that looked like this.
Yeah, I know. Man. That would have been actually pretty dope.
Yeah.
That's actually what I did as a kid. I would go and take sticks, right?
Uh-huh.
And I would go and take pieces of, like, other sticks, and I would, like, grind them into swords, man. It was still funny. Wow. I'd fit them into each other.
I thought you were going to say you grabbed, like, a straight razor and, like, taped it on.
I actually did that a few times, but I didn't grab, like, wood for that. I actually took, like, a piece of metal and grinded it down.
Damn, dude.
Yeah, dude, I used to love swords when I was little, man. Not dicks, just swords.
The swords?
Yep.
Okay.
No dicks, man. Sigil, okay, so I have...
I'm using Sigil of Air and Rage on Greatsword, and then Sigil of Air and Fire on Longbow.
Air and Rage? I'm Fire on Greatsword.
Really? Air and Fire?
Yeah.
Well, you can. I mean, you can double up on them. It won't even matter, to be honest. Like, honestly, I might just do that. Yeah, I'll just
it's
do
more
that.
More AoE burst, man, with Fire, and then the air is nice.
Or I might just go blood again, I don't know, it just depends.
I use blood on my longbow since you're constantly...
Oh yeah, this might be... Oh shit.
Dude, I haven't done this.
Paul's top 10 right now. So, he was top 10 last... or maybe he's not top 10 right now, but he's he will carry them pretty hard.
Dude, I got the storm boner, okay? We got
this. Oh, some person?
The storm boner. We got 3 guards, we should win. No, we shouldn't. They have necros that should be corrupting our boons.
What boons, dude? Revenants make more boons than us. So stupid. No Skyhand right here. Is there someone in here that I blocked? No, it's not Phoenix. So, cause I was wondering who the hell he's talking to. No Skyhammer. This guy's purple beanie. East Porticus. Mata.
East Porticus. So East Porticus. What a great name, dude.
Yeah.
Oh my god. Run bunker guardians. They won't be able to do shit. Oh, that's funny, because this is the game that I swapped from bunkerish. Well, it wasn't really bunker, but it was, you know, more supportish.
I'm just gonna run rage, dude. I'm just gonna go balls to the wall.
Yeah, I'm thinking about just going berserker instead of marauder.
Oh, I almost forgot to drop stalwart defender. I'm glad I remembered at the last moment.
I forget what that is. Oh yeah, yeah. I put.
Man, let me not do that. Numbers.
Don't worry. Yeah, that's right. Swathness, man.
Swathness. Hold on to your points. Seize
theirs. Let's do this shit, man. Dude, I haven't ran longbow in so long. How bad is it?
I'm gonna let these fools. It's not bad, dude. I've been running it all these games. It's still like the thing to burst with. They took the
henge. I feel like longbow just doesn't suit Guardian at all.
Nah, people just kept bitching about needing range, you know what I mean?
Yeah. Dude, the meat blender right here.
Yeah, let's do it! I haven't used this in so long.
Oh my god, this is great. Focus, target. Ow, I'm dying.
Yeah, see, I missed the defensive CDs of a sword.
It's okay, we still got this.
Yeah, not having a teleport kind of sucks too.
Yeah, definitely. I mean, you'd still have a leap, but it's not the same.
No, it's not.
Pull him in, pull him in! Get on this alley.
He's using Invuln.
Yeah, I saw. Why do they keep targeting targets that are not lower health? I don't understand.
Gonna make them lower health.
Yeah, dude, blend them right here.
Oh my god. Why are they not? Are they not cleaving with us?
Yeah, I don't understand. But I mean, they're not even going for the red zone, because they know. But we're getting.
We need to get on this. Yeah. We need to get on this mesmer. The mesmer is going to support the LE2 heart. Just because I know this. Oh, did he just MOA?
I'm gonna pull him through. Yeah, the buff on Greatsword makes it have nice damage, but it's still.
Dude, this Mesmer wasn't ready! He wasn't ready!
Get him! Blend! Blend, dude! No! I'm longboning 5. Wow.
Longboning.
Longboning.
I gotta leave this place, dude.
Yeah, I'm out.
Actually, no, I'm gonna hold them here, because the other dude finally. The thief finally rotated. I don't know what the heck he's been doing, dude.
I just don't feel as defensive with this build at all. I don't feel too much more offensive, except for the meat blender part.
Yep, that's what I mean though. Like, sustain-wise, Greatsword doesn't really have sustain in PvP because you can't stay on a melee target with Greatsword. Whereas with Sword, you can.
Yeah.
So that's why over time, the burst isn't higher on Sword, it's just the sustained is, and you notice it. Like, you're gonna need it sometimes and not have it.
No! Ow! No, no, my first death. breakdown.
I just don't understand why we're not able to score kills. Is it just because we're running this these builds, or what's going on?
These trash builds.
Yeah.
I mean, we should really just be going for points, I guess.
Hey, actually, this one I have to dip out. I think this is our final game, right? Yeah.
Yeah.
It's about to be four.
I need to take a break anyways, so...
Well, we got through all our games, though, which is good. Well, I mean, we still need 15 to be on the leaderboard, but I'm not tripping off that.
Yeah. Oh, my burst! Whoa! Yeah. Okay, rule number one, do not go by yourself with that build, because people will just plus one you in 2 seconds. Wow, that was shameful. I should be executed for doing something so stupid.
I know, dying in a 2v3.
Yeah.
I'm gonna raise this guy's ego, man. Paul's gonna be like a pro.
I know, it was Paul, wasn't it? It was, yeah. Paul. That mother trucker. Man, all these noobs going for beefs and shit.
I don't know what is going on with our team. You've taken the mine. Alright, let's do it right now for the viewers, man.
Nice!
Right now for the viewers.
Oh my god. We just...
Nope.
Yeah, we gotta go.
Go.
Esport mode.
Go. Yep, right now. We need to do this for the viewers. We didn't sign up to give them losses, dude.
Yeah, dude. 100% win. Guardian with great sword. GG. Shut up, noob. We're way better than you'll ever be. This was for the viewers. He's right there. Ow, I'm getting hit hard. I'm gonna pull out for a second. Him.
Just go! Go ham!
Go! Oh, I'm going!
The mesmer knew, man!
God,
that's so scary though, when you see it.
Yeah.
Like, when you see the DPS it does with Sizzle the Rage, it's so ridiculous.
Well, we fended him off. It's like a zombie round, dude. It's like a zombie round, yep. Someone was fucking home. That guy's so funny.
How do they keep decapping it with no thief? I don't understand.
I don't know how they keep getting up here. Oh, did he drop a port or something? I need help up here.
I got nothing for you.
Dead. Okay. Spartan mode activate. Guardian with great sword. Why does he keep saying that? Is he
ask him? I don't know what he's talking about, because I can see if I was dying nonstop, you know what I mean?
He's gonna become a meme if he keeps saying that. Like, does he want to get 1v1? Like, seriously, bro. That feels good.
Strong. The chieftain has returned. Gale rising. Sizzler Rage is going.
Yep.
Oh, I got stunned.
Meat blunder, dude.
This was funny though. Yeah, I don't know, man. I could see if I was dying nonstop. But
dude, he's just salty, man. Cause
nah, he is. Yeah.
Look at his score. Look at his score. Look at his score. That's all you have to ask yourself. He's at the bottom.
They don't show score anymore, though, I don't believe.
Yeah, but it's still in effect, though. Like. he's still at the bottom. You know what I mean?
I want to see who does the most damage at the end. I mean, even though that doesn't really mean much, but... Alright, my mom's home. I know for sure. Who did... He just targeted me. Oh, let me do this.
Kill him! Kill him, boy! Dude, Rangers are not broken. Lives forever.
Alright, I'll be right. Oh, I gotta hop off.
Okay.
Took the mine.
Details. I actually want to see how many times this guy died. Like, why can't you? Okay, time to see. If you want more videos, etc., go subscribe because my view to subscriber ratio is pretty low. I have over 68,000 views and around 100 subscribers. Godspeed to all weebs, and I'm gonna go get some Starbucks.